This is mini test 12. And what you are seeing right now is the Simplex 2903-9001 light plate behind, well, inside the horn is a Simplex 4051. Simplex 4051. And as most of you guys know, if you watch my videos, this is the loudest alarm I own in my entire collection. Besides the 2901-9806. Besides those two. And the 7002T. But, and you can see I'm using, I forgot what those are called. The blue thingies. And down here, we have the 2099-9754, because this is a Simplex system. And obviously I don't have a 4251-20 yet. But with all that in mind, I'm gonna set this down. And for all, if you're wondering, today is actually 4th of July, and I'm actually recording this today. So, happy 4th of July. Even though I did release my, both of my 2901-9806, both of them, well, I released them today, but you're going to be seeing this video on Friday. So, even though I'm releasing this not on 4th of July, but today is 4th of July, you know what I'm saying. Okay, so I'm going to set this on my tripod. And this is not hooked up into a tripod, because I was not prepared to put this on a tripod, but I figured why not. I'm actually have to put the lens cap on real quick. Okay. Yes, you are seeing nothing but black. One moment. What I'm doing right now is fastening my camera onto the tripod mount. Now you're gonna hear a thump, maybe. And that was just me putting the camera onto the tripod. And now we're on the tripod. And now I'm gonna turn up the fan. But let me take off the lens hood. Presto! Alright. There we go. Again, this device is insanely loud. It's the loudest device I own. Let's make this quick. Making sure the neighbors don't think something's wrong. And we're gonna activate the alarms. Alarm. We're gonna pull it. But make sure it's ready. It's ready. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Man, holy crap, sorry, that is loud. This time it didn't rumble the floor, thank goodness, but as you heard, that was very loud. Alright, I'll stop exaggerating now, but there you go. Mini test 12 with the Simplex 2903-9001 light plate with the 2901. The Simplex 4251. There is no 2901 for that. And the 2099-9754. I'll say it that way. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Keep in mind that I am going to be making System Test 16 very soon. And those are my 9-volt batteries. That's the 2901-9838, and that's the MS2, and that's its box, and this is my closet, and that's my tablet. Besides rambling and such, that's been the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. I don't usually say that because I leave it in the link below, but yeah. And of course, I leave the requested system test or mini test, whatever you decide. I am Fire Alarm 1234 saying, Goodbye.